And now in the heart of Kampala City, 50 arcades risk not being opened forever due to the initial poor building plans, which cannot allow them completely follow the presidential directives in the fight against COVID-19. This was confirmed by the State Minister for Kampala, Kabuye Chofa Togabye. Take a look. Among the 50 arcades is Mabidizi City Plaza, Qualicell House, Skylight, Nakasero Complex, Majestic Plaza, Chidumira Towers, Mutasa Cafero, Energy Center, Nabukeda Plaza, Galilaya Commercial Plaza, among others. On inspection, the State Minister for Kampala, Kabuye Chofa Togabye, said they found parking lots or basements of these buildings turned into shops.
The arcades which were categorized 50 as failed, one, they had inadequate or lack of toilets, two, all their parking basements, as per the plan approvals, were converted into shops, while with poor ventilations and lighting.
They have now called on for a special meeting with the tycoons owning these buildings next week on Monday. Among the tough penalties include total closure of all shops they intentionally built in the basements.
We believe it's now paramount upon us to invite them and engage them, and we re-inform them so that we can together come up with solutions, because we're also very painful and we are aware of the need for businesses to open.
Relatedly, 70 arcades which are not in a bad state have been issued 7 days to put everything in order so they are to reopen to resume operation. 127 arcades have so far been okayed to fully resume operation, having fulfilled all necessary requirements in the fight against COVID-19. The inspection exercise of buildings starting next week is to be extended in all 5 divisions of Kampala, starting with Makindye Division. Minister for Information, ICT and National Guidance Chris Bariomusi expressed worry over the high level of non-compliance towards the COVID-19 regulations.
So those arcades and shopping malls and other premises which have not yet satisfied the requirements should understand that the ministry is not closing them for the sake of closing. We would want them open, but they open on condition that they meet those requirements, so that you and I, if we go there to do any shopping, then we are comfortable that we are safe.
He disclosed that all medical institutions and universities have been reopened today, but they are to ensure that whomever turns up, right from the lecturers and students, are to be vaccinated.
The medical and health training institutions have begun. We want to ensure that teachers get vaccinated, and then as more vaccines come into the country, we vaccinate the students who are eligible for vaccination.
Report by Jalat Namoya for the news, Kampala.